note?
Yes. Okay. See, this week we are going to learn about how to write the letter E. What is this letter? E. E. Easel. Okay, baby. See, compare this. A amma, a aadu, and E ilai. E. Easel is very easy. Okay, baby. See, first you want to put one standing line. Okay, red to blue, one standing line. Then you have to make a standing line. Then you have to make a sleeping line. Okay, baby. Then you have to make a standing line. Then you have to make a sleeping line. See, mid of the sleeping line, you have to make a one more standing line. Okay, then you have to make a two dots. Everyone is clear? How to write letter E? First you have to make a standing line, then standing line, then you have to make a sleeping line on a red line. Then see, standing line, then you have to make a sleeping line on a red line. Then mid of this sleeping line, you have to make one more standing line. Everyone is clear, baby? Then you have to make a two dots. You have to make a two dots. This is what right. This is the letter E. E. Easel. Okay, baby. See, today homework is you have to write the letter E in your Tamil note. Thank you.